Brothers, for those of you who are watching these Sowing the Faith videos, if you want to be notified every time I post something new, you can subscribe to my channel. Click on the notification bell, give a thumbs up and like the video, because you certainly will be greatly blessed. May the Lord God bless you. When a person is not okay with God, even if he is seeing Jesus working miracles in his own life or someone else's life, an undeniable miracle, at that moment he becomes joyful, he cries, thank the Lord, but then the enemy comes and says, it wasn't really like that. He starts rationalizing it and discovers a few things. Yes, I think it was that food that I ate that healed me. It was this or it was that. Some even believe that it was the enemy that healed him. It's horrible. In John chapter 10, verse number 24, then the Jews surrounded Jesus, and said to him, how long do you keep us in doubt? If you are the Christ, tell us plainly. Jesus had already told them, nobody could do what he did if it wasn't for God. Today we can expel demons in his name. We can heal the sick. We can overcome the forces of evil that are very powerful. And they are defeated because he is the Lord, he is Christ. Take a look at this person who was blessed.
I almost didn't come here today, but I was invited.
I said that somebody almost didn't come, but God brought them. And one who didn't
yesterday,
come.
Yesterday I was feeling a strong pain, so I went to the doctor and I told the sister who invited me, because I am not from the Grace of God Church, now that I am here, we start to participate. I am from Cape Town.
Uh-huh.
And I'm just fine. I can't even start dancing now, doctor.
Do what you couldn't do before. You can do everything now. You can go, sister, in the name of Jesus. Let me pray now, Father. Men are all the same. Men never believe in that which you are doing, and this is very sad. But now, Lord, I come before you to bless these people and demand all evil to get out. This evil will fall to the ground right now, Lord. I am ministering the blessing in these people's lives. In the name of the Lord Jesus, and I say now, enemy, get out of these lives. Leave their bodies right now. Don't oppress them any longer. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now you can raise your hands up and say, thank you, Jesus. The blessing is mine now for your glory. Amen.